livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
If you want to, I did this, most of my horses have suddenly fought for me. So you use her the normal bandana thing. Not bandana. You know what I mean, right? Only thing I've got the default thing, but that's fine. Okay, so what we're gonna do is you need to trap them on this bridge here. Now once you get them on this bridge here, the lobby won't be able to get to you. Now obviously you will get unwanted. They'll be stuck all underneath here. Or like mostly like anything. So they'll be trapped beneath you and if they're trying to go towards you. So the first thing we're gonna do is to go here on this bit so you can access the tree. Now one bit when you're doing this, do not go on the tree when it's still sitting like this. Make sure it's fully moving and then jump onto it, because obviously if you're jumping it out then you get like a round of wanted for some reason. Now, this is a good way to get money if you want to. I did this in the past, and I think the best times are, I think, night and dawn. And then that's when there are those passengers. I think you can do this on any train as well, so don't forget to put a train here. I'll explain what I mean, because as you know, trains do come down again. To station, so I think you could just do the same thing, wait for a train, because yeah, cargo won't, so they should do a video on that, so. Is it going? I can't hear like, if it's going on or not. So we're going to wait. Oh yeah, it's going to go in a minute now. Let's jump. So you can just keep running to the view. I'm slow.
Off limits.
I report to that side, that's fine. But we're good.
Please, just take it and leave.
There we go. You now, you're out of this. Give me all your money right now. You know your jewelry.
Give me everything
please,
you got.
No, don't. I ain't playing here, take this. And just please, please don't hurt me.
Well, I'll stop. That was bad.
Someone help me.
Nope. You.
Now, I'm gonna need everything
much.
You got.
I have this. Just take it.
Now I will take it.
Give it to me.
All right, it's yours.
You deaf? I said hand over what you got. You deaf or stupid? Hand it over now.
Mom,
I will kill you right here.
Fine. Here it is.
No!
You person.
Give me your money. I ain't worth dying.
Okay. This is all I have.
We got the number. You'll be advantage.
Hey, give me everything you got.
Just take it. Hand up and get in there.
Crap, we need to move the tree right now. Make sure you that's out here, so all I need is nice dough, but then
I'll pay for it with the money off your dead body. That would be the perfect time at night, so it's gonna get most of that then.
Stop! Just stop!
Please don't!
And we have to get out of this circle. And we need to do it on foot, which is even worse. God damn it. I should have backed up, I should have been a horse instead. That's the thing, like, it was alright, I think, because we're in reverse. Let's see what else they can sell. It's got 500 now.
house.
What about the kit? There's nothing worth it. Cancelled. Wait, I had something in my heart.
Okay. Keep this just between us now, won't you?
Fast car, though. Okay, so as you know that this weapon is recorded because it was. Oh my god! So as you know that, yeah, so this one, that was a robbery, kind of different times, and we'll obviously get money. I got 400 pounds in total because at the start of the deal, like I said, I had 100. So, yeah, so the best house is probably, I would say, a knight. And it would be easy. So, if you do like trade it out, then this would be a building site. Get out and stuff. So, hope this video was useful for you guys. If you want to make a trade and to get a specific good way how to do it. If you want more videos of this, how to make money, then please let me know. And I'll have it to me though. I am at the moment trying to find a place that has 3 gold bars. So that video will come out soon. So in the meanwhile guys, I'll see you later.